looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing.
Well, the fact of the matter is the home side lead the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play has been brilliant. They're always looking to pass it forward. The wide players get good crosses into the box, and the forwards have taken their chances. These fans will be hoping for more of the same today.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball. But you have to say, it was mighty close.
Wolves might be able to cash in from here. Firing it in, and foiled only by the crossbar. The verdict is offside here. Good technique displayed. Can he put them ahead? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just the one. Stop that.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Routine, really. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It needs an accurate cross. And making high pressing work for them here. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Sterling. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Really nice ball. Not high quality defending. Sterling. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Good looking sequence. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
Touched onto the woodwork. Oh, again the frame of the goal. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Playing it in. Oh, it's off the post. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. Maximiliano Meza. And Vipers have possession again. And he's in. It's got to be. And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it? No debate about that one.
Corner kick played in. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Bailey. And return to Sterling.
Can they forge ahead?
So the half-time whistle, and the two teams have just about matched each other's stride. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Podence. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Well, there's no getting away from it. He has been the subject of transfer speculation. Stuart, interested to know your thoughts on the matter.
What a chance this is, Derek.
Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, nothing comes of it. And Sterling has it. And still dangerous. Well, threat over for now. Good looking sequence. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Simmons, Sterling. They've given it away. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Maximiliano Meza. A really intense pressure applied. Nelson Semedo. And a touch of finesse. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Foiling them effectively. Ryan Ait Nouri. Maximiliano Meza. Useful cross towards the near post. That, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Effective challenge. Well, he keeps going. Chances on. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Substitution for Wolverhampton.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Maximiliano Meza. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. The defender doing his job.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Wolves facing Southampton. Now, what can they do from here? Oh, a vital save, and it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Substitution time, it is here. Now, sending it in. And a struggle to get it away properly.
And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
by the manager is furious. It's just really poor play. Offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Emil Forsberg. How can they find a late leveller? Cody. Well, the referee has instructed. Oh, what an opportunity! And the keeper stretching to deny him. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not all that convincing defensively. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
It's got to be. And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close. What a chance this is, Derek.
Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And he keeps going. Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons. could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro. Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got. Everybody round here's got. Skeletons.
Our camera lens trained on one man. 3 goals in his last 3 games. He's in sparkling form. We'll have the action on EA TV.
And a warm welcome from the south coast of England. We find ourselves at the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the a real opening now. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Brooks. An incisive pass. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Can someone get on the end of this? Now capable of better. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
At the moment, he's playing with great confidence. Every time he gets the ball, he looks though he's going to score, as his record in recent times will suggest. 3 goals in the last 3 games. He's been brilliant.
Christie. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. It needs an accurate cross and deliver towards the back post. Well, able to close down the shot. Not really the ideal clearance. Constantly thwarted. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Takes the shot. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Brooks. Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
1-0 then.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
A reminder, tickets for the next game are available for sale after today's game.
What can they do from here? Pulls it back. Breaking at pace. Beautifully disguised ball. Can he give them the advantage? The game has been turned on its head. They have And now they sense victory.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Ball played nicely. Moore. Emiliano Marcondes.
That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well, no stopping him. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Simmons. Foden. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
And he might be through here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Emiliano Marcondes. And Lerma. Well, no luck keeping possession. There's a slide rule pass. Can they put it away? And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Well, continuing with the action, the Vipers well on top, and it's starting to get out of hand. Bukayo Saka.
And danger still. Oh, could you imagine a connection more pure than that? Simply out of this world.
Well, just look at this piece of skill. He times this absolutely perfectly. Great connection as well. We'll see this for years to come. Fantastic goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And the goal kick will be next. And the play stop. They will make the change now. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Kiefer Moore. And successfully cut out. Sterling has lost custody of it. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Good tackle.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can he make it count? And foiled by the post.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
And breaking at pace with menace. A chance to whip it in. And he's clear his lines.
Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him.
And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. And the substitution will occur now.
Number 21, Kiefer Moore. Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Jamal Lowe.
Brooks. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Bournemouth facing Burnley.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
He's driven in the corner. Just couldn't get it through. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Delightful pass. Tremendous ball played through.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. But in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. 10 minutes left for play. Sterling.
And now, passing it through.
Well, he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
Philip Billing. And he did well to cut it out. Well, space for them here. Now he must favour the cross. A very effective clearance. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, great attacking play. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And running in behind. Oh, that's a fine ball. Well, just couldn't quite control the header. And a disappointing effort in the end. And so, the final whistle here. The visitor... When the draw was made for this round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favourites to go all the way. It's going to be fascinating. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And hello from this treasure trove of a city, Istanbul. We're on the European side of the Bosphorus in the Beşiktaş district. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It is Beşiktaş up against the Vipers.
Well, Derek, this has the makings of a very good game. Great atmosphere, some top-class players, and a perfect pitch. I'm excited by this one.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. Outfoxing the defender. Can he put it in? And fired against the crossbar. Oh, blocked it. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals that he scored, but it was his general play, his link-up play, his ability to run beyond defenders, his ability on the ball to create. I think we're going to see more of the same today.
Ebisha showing a real will to win the ball. Sterling. Sterling has it. A terrific pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
1-0 then. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. For room to roam on the wing. Cross towards that far post. And a bit short with the clearance. And continues his run. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. The clearance wasn't decisive. Good movement. Could play it in. And under pressure, not on the target. And he's made headway. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tough... ...finish. He looked really assured there.
So 2-0 now. Just not looking confident in possession. This looks interesting. A glorious chance.
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, racing past his man, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Now sending it in. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Gezal. Options in the centre. However, up a dead end.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something.
A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Nkudu. Take it away. Nice ball over the top to chase. Well, he had the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not this time.
Well, he keeps getting into good positions. He'll surely get another chance before the end of the game.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Nkudu. Now Teixeira.
Takes the shot. And how about that for a save?
And so the second half is underway in this Europa League group stage confrontation. And Kudu. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
Kudu! Couldn't grab hold of it. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Sterling. Playing with purpose and oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
I'm really looking forward to that.
He got a good palm on it. Corner coming up. Played over. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
It might be. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. So
So half an hour remaining. Simmons.
Superbly read and executed. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Bailey.
Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Well, thumped clear. Breaking at pace. But nothing comes of it.
And this situation could be dangerous. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Good work to regain possession. Boyd. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick. In the end, after he had attempted to play advantage. And blocked for now. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Not the best clearance. Kyle Larin. Gezal. A possession lost, intercepted. Bailey. Great opportunity. Brilliant save. Of a threat solving the problem, and the counter looks on here. Options available.
Yeah,
an attack full of promise, firing it in.
Well, yeah, yeah.
Really wants his brace.
Okay.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Sterling,
friend of Chris.
Great ball from Raheem Sterling. Well, he was on his own.
Oh, come here, Wanda, Uda.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more
compassion. I know, man. It's a center back, I invite a friend of Chris. But me, I still friend. I'm with a Jaden friend. Joseph, what you talk about me and a friend? Me not seen something in a friend, Chris. Yeah, yeah, my Joseph.
Oh, good looking run.
Come on, Mayor.
And a good take under duress there.
It's so low.
And unable to keep possession.
Eh?
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
Attack again. No, mama, no, what? I mean, they turn on the volume on here or something, because true, when you come in the parts of my time, like the background sound loud. So that's why I'm going to turn it down, but I never. I just remember saying I'm going to turn it down. So I'm going to turn it back a little bit. And then I one night and a whole night, me see my line up for Apex. Is either one or two things, is either a person I play with. Agree with everything he must say when they play, because true we object to theme playing style more well, him not like that. Because if him want to go there, so all of you say, yeah, go over there, so. But nobody enough object to what him say. And all the time, everybody got right, you know.
I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson.
You might not make you aware, say my move, but I might not move, but I see him weird. The Vipers. Ooh,
yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got.
And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Yeah, man, this. Just running like a madman, and he have no plan to say them boy, yo. I'm some of the meagre as you flank myself. He must have running, he just run guard in that war by himself. I don't like that style, brother.
What sort of response will we see from them now?
Of course, I make it look like a wheat and run go up in that tree, man, by himself. And you have teammate.
Really good challenge.
The man make it look like say like we are back off for the war matter when I push war with him. I say, yo brother, I there so my youth, I buy one nice little ball I see. Eh? I want to him.
Possession lost, intercepted.
attacks and set.
Yeah.
And unable to keep the ball. Sterling.
That's all around now. Ref. Somebody one nice to midfield this time, while a young boy, I think I'm 15. The man body a fret. He name, well, me, I never remember him, but he have one funny name. I asked him by him from. Well, young boy, you know. Well, I'm just see him on the, somebody just see him picture on the something, I'm just buy him. Brother, a good buy my make. The man body a fret. Well, Bombard! I always turn the kid up on the post. I'm going to take up some clothes, ain't I, me? Take up them clothes, let me sit there. I told you I'm a girlfriend's birthday, too, you know. I didn't even take care of a gift dog here at work today.
Plenty of options. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Error by the keeper might give them a chance.
Oh, what the fuck that? So hold on, him touched the ball a while ago. You would have given a TV, man. The man take a shot from out of the 18-yard box and the other man within the box touch the ball.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
Oh, him scissors kick it too. The man fire up a goal and the man kick the ball too. That gave me a teeth, you know. The man take a shot off of a goal and the man, like him scissors kick the ball. Like the shot where the man take, it are going in a film direction and the man scissors kick the ball in a goal too. The other game teeth. If man take a shot off of my goal and the man, the other game teeth a frig. Goal. Bum buckle it, you know. Yeah, man. So, by Leon Bill and by Saka.
Well, you can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
You can do it.
So the ball is
man, you know. From a whole part of the court, see go on the system, so I don't really know what I'm watching up, you know.
Oh, he looks threatening.
Cast up right here. Kick out the ball, now. All the money I place a good man.
So back underway,
and I'm my yard, me there.
Far from textbook.
A Premier League, my gardener. The man I play hard, he fret. Yeah, but think yes, so you like a notification on him. Ain't no long me a stream. Hey, my square blood now go with Anthony last night, you see my youth. Square rocket go with the man, there, brother. Square bomba go with the man last night.
And there's the delivery, foiling them effectively.
I know. May I stream from hour? May I stream from about 4 o'clock? Sunset. Probably energy notification.
Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Yo, Mr. May I play a match a while ago? For one defender. A man keep me down in the same place two times and get red card and come off. Two yellow card and come off. See, almost the exact same place a man keep me down. A man get two yellow card. And the man keep me down the same way, you know. Like, me go the other way and turn away, but then I kick away man foot. A man get two yellow card, same place.
Whatever you can do, I can do just as well.
Yo, I need to score. I want to come and know how them money. I score. I play like a few them yard. Them a play.
And very deftly cut out.
What kind of pass that Sterling? My youth, me can't lead Sterling more well now. But they realize that the forward them like this, them can't like the winger them on the forward. It's like them can't pass a ball, my youth.
Well, the shot more than decent.
Them passing poor, brother.
Just couldn't find the target.
Them passing poor. If I know midfield pass the ball, give them my youth. The ball ain't no pass good. So why you stop run? You can't, why the man stop running? The man make a... Bombard! Oh, the man missed that. Yo, make it easier for the man. You can't too cost him still. I man, Simmons in the midfield, and you know, put them in the midfield. He said, look, a young guy from PSG. I'm with enough here.
Coming up on EA TV, that I think you're
going to
see.
Some of them Messi and
coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that hopefully I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Go watch
it,
go for the ball.
Really good interception.
Oh, dog, they gave me this. Sure.
Oh, that's a really
good one. Boy,
can they take the lead here?
And a goal. What a shift. You want a blow now, shift, they see. Move your blood, please.
Just a change of pace, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Tremendous ball played through. He might profit from here, you know. And it goes! Two goals!
Put on soccer fist straight. And if I'm gonna sell back soccer, better me buy Pelé now. Soccer just walk list. I never say really that thing about him, like him. I put them on some development plan still, but him just not play to home, expect him to play. Probably me the buy Pelé would have played better.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
The Pelé with the Arsenal, when we injured or something?
Forget we have
yeah, Pepe, I mean, yeah.
From the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Southampton taking on Liverpool.
Yeah?
And doing all he can to grab his
him,
what
him bad,
game.
Brother? Well, he's been a what you talking about, man bad, brother?
A constant threat to this back
line. A man bad, a man... Yeah, man, me hear about me, I say, him better than thing to me, than soccer to me. Him bad, man.
Luis Muriel.
Now give him.
Muriel! And still an opportunity. Caramo. Unable to close down the shot. Real need to get rid of it. Well, threat averted.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Now hold on, Stuart. They're in here. And a goal! Wonderful stuff!
Yo, you said a while ago? Look on the goal with Diaz score. Put the ball for the man right foot in the brother, and the man kick the ball them left foot same way. But it scores same way. But... Watch it.
So
me turn from the man right foot and go in to finish the ball and the man kick it in left foot.
Has no time to react. It's a
but
strike.
It still scores still. But all that be the keeper though, that's weird. Because the keeper the right, it's upon the same side I goal.
So on with the game and Vipers really cantering to victory it seems.
I mean what's the Simmons and the little boy I want to buy? Yo, the man of monetary midfield, them bad man. by Simmons and the look you there. I'm buying from Ajax. Watch it. I put the ball up on the man, left foot again on the man. Up on the man right on the man's red card now. Yeah, man. Too wild, man. Come in, my keeper.
Sums up their performance today.
And this could finish it off. In it goes! Coley converted!
And me and my keeper. I mean. And yeah, I keep my emotor. Yo, me say, the season just start, brother. And the amount of team want buy me keeper. Man, you want buy him. Chelsea want buy him. Ajax want buy him. Amount of side want buy him. FC Porto want buy him. Every minute me get one text, so me go back and I say, my you to buy the keeper. Everybody want buy the man. And him overall, I just 82. But him bad, brother. It's like the game can't sense when I play a good in my because you see, a man does the 82 mile and almost every club in that every club in that game want buy the man. Every minute we don't want much, everybody has sent some something there for buy him.
Eh?
Yeah. Actually, every minute I get one a message from them about them want to buy him. Chelsea want buy him, man, you. Man, you a while ago and buy the man.
And he read it really well.
And City. Me if I tell a beer reject, me reject them. Come and say, why everybody want buy the man? And the older keeper me up on the team.
Well. Delivered into the area here.
And the older keeper me up on the team. Because myself but Mendy. Mendy not play good for me. No.
Good pressure high up the pitch.
Bomba. You know what I'm gonna say about Bailey? A man not play a Ross in that game. The man is lame. Every time I buy Bailey for somebody to try to play good, he must not play good in that game.
Well, no stopping him. Can't argue with that little move.
But no, the man that passes, you know.
And there it is, the final whistle.
Alright, that's not bad. You might take up them closer. And fight back. May I just end the stream because I don't want to see the run. Let's give him about 5 minutes. Here.